Okay, so we're here at the Acton Community Center in the lower parking lot, getting ready to watch the Dancin In Acton rehearse for the 4th of July parade. And we'll see if we can get some closer shots here. We took our group photo and they're lining up, getting ready to do their formation, their line formation. That's a large group. Getting ready to actually practice on the side street here. Okay. We'll try and get a shot of them when they're spread out more. I think it's awesome. Getting ready to roll here. So with parents and teachers and adults, here they come. Very fortunate these are quiet streets in Acton. Okay, so they're coming back down the street. Doing their moves. The car leading them in the front with the music. They're good sports. It's getting warm out here.
Going right, and
I don't even know how to say one, two, three, four.
Good, good. Practicing. It's going to be another great parade. There are a bunch of dedicated young people here.